controversy over a water plan in California may reach a new peak today. A rally against the governor's twin tunnels plan is just hours away.
KCRA's Mae Fassai joining us now live at the state capitol, where busloads of protesters are expected to show up today.
Good morning, Deirdre and Lisa. Yes, we are told that opponents of those twin tunnels will be here in busloads today. Hundreds of people expected for protests that will take place here at the state capitol today, Friday the 13th. It is the same day that public comment begins on the $25 billion plan to build twin tunnels 40 feet in diameter through the Sacramento-San Joaquin Delta to preserve the Delta, which is the heart of our state's water supply system, to millions of people. It's also home to wildlife, including 57 species of fish that are now threatened due to the decline of the Delta. In California, there's a long history of fighting over water, and it continues today.
This is the area that all the productivity happens. The small creatures at the base of the food chain come out of these marshes and feed the rest of the Delta. And this is one of the major habitat types that we're trying to restore.
We're opposed to the project because of the lack of any safeguards for the health of the fisheries.
Governor Brown has put a lot of political capital into this plan. It's a legacy project that he is deeply committed to, so you can bet protesters rallying at the Capitol today will be trying to send a firm message to the governor. Reporting live at the state capitol, Mae Fassai, KCRA 3 News.